Hello everyone, it's been a very long time since my last video. I've been kinda busy and kinda lost motivation because of people copying our stuff lately from the blog. But don't worry, we've taken action, Google is informed, and hopefully they will do something about it in the next few days. Anyways, today I'm going to show you this game, This Could Hurt. Now, this game is free, but it is not compatible for ARMv6 devices, but don't worry, a person, Andre, ported it. So, download the APK, download the data files. You'll need those because if you rely on the app downloading the data for you, it will say server error or something of the sort. Once you have followed instructions from the blog post on how to and where to paste the data files and all that, what you do next is you start ChainFile 3D, go to default OpenGL settings and reduce texture quality and reduce texture size so that or Galaxy UI would be able to handle the game. Once you have done that, you can finally start it up. If you don't have the data folder, by this message it would display an error, but as you can see, once we have the data folder in its place, it continued. The menu would be a bit waggy, like you press and it will take a few seconds for things to show up, and like here you could get black screens for a while, but don't worry, the game will start. There you go, the logo, the music. So I cannot teach you the actual gameplay of this game. I'm just showing a demonstration that it will run on a Galaxy UI. So just play. Here it may take a while to load, so don't worry. Be patient. Just tap on the button here and wait. I'm ready. The graphics are a bit edgy, but yeah, what can you expect? Small screen, ChainFile 3D enabled. Again, a temporary back screen here, but don't worry, it'll now show up. There we go, finally. So as far as I know, you won't press to stop. There are like traps, so you need to be careful and to know when to stop. Like in here, there we go, you see, starting time. What happens if I don't do it right? I get hurt, and eventually you die when your health goes down. Yeah, the first level is easy. You can check out the rest for yourself. This game can run on a Galaxy UI. It was ported. You can find a download link for everything in the video description. Like, comment and subscribe. Goodbye.